So much, Amir. It's really good to see you in London today. Amir, I've got so many questions. I'll just cut it down. I've seen your busy schedule. Amir, you are one of the best ambassadors by being a British Pakistani, which attracts so many fan followership from other ethnicities as well and all over the world basically. TVapex does exactly the same actually.
Yeah, I heard about your TV station. I think it's a brilliant TV station, and this is great that to see that you're bringing all the community together, and channel like this is amazing.
Sure. I mean, how was your experience carrying the torch in Bolton earlier this year and being the ambassador again?
It was amazing because, you know, it was such a high buzz having the torch in Bolton, first of all. I got to carry it and light the cauldron. It was amazing. Something I'm going to remember the rest of my life because, I mean, the greatest Muhammad Ali lit the cauldron. Amir Khan now lit the cauldron. I think I'm the second boxer in probably history who's held a torch, Olympic torch, and... I'm just very, you know, very, it means a lot to me and my family and my friends, and to Bolton as well, where I come from.
Sure. Amir, you've been a silver medalist in the previous Olympics, and obviously there's new blood in boxing now, yeah. And taking competing and exactly. Coming a lot of Olympics. Is there any message you want to give to other youngsters?
Yeah, I just want to send a message to them. I just want to tell them, look, train hard, work hard, never give up. There are going to come times when it's going to get very, very hard, but just keep on trying. And have ambitions in life and goals, because when you have goals, you chase goals. And you know, I wish them all the very, very best in the Olympics coming up 2012, which are going to be in London.
Sure. I mean, your recent fight has been really tough, and we were not used to it actually. Yeah. I must say, what's your strategy? What's your plan? What do you have?
Yeah, you know, we got beaten in the last fight. I mean, we made a mistake, got caught with a stupid shot. But you know, the thing is, we're going to come back stronger, inshallah. You know, and. We're gonna be more smarter next time. And this time, I won the rematch against Danny Garcia because I know I can beat him. It was just that one punch that caught me, that I finished the fight. But you know, inshallah, we know what to do next time, and we will come back stronger.
Sure. Amir, lastly, how's it like being a British Pakistani? And any message to your British Pakistani or Pakistani fans?
You know what? I mean, first of all, I just want to thank all the British Pakistanis. What a great tournament it was today at the signing. But overall, all the British Pakistanis were very supportive. All the Pakistanis are very supportive, and I hope Pakistan is always there supporting me. But it's just great to be here in Britain and see them all supporting me and being on my side. It's a month of Ramadan coming up, so I wish them all you know, a happy Ramadan and have a great Ramadan, and inshallah, you know, pray and do everything, because it's a very holy month. So I wish him all the very best in that as well. But I think it's just great to be, you know, in this day and age where the British Pakistanis are doing so much for the community and for the people. It's just great to be around this time.
My name is Amir Khan, and keep watching TV Apex.